So, the Game of Thrones actor Harry Lloyd is apparently a direct descendant of one and only Charles Dickens, one of the best love writers of all time. Lloyd's mother's surname was Dickens before marriage. She claims descendants from Sir Henry Fielding Dickens, Charles' son. Lloyd jokes that it put some pressure on the family to live up to the legacy of their great-great-grandfather.